The Browns drive about to get started. And they split the uprights last time for three. They've got the lead. They're not going to play this conservative. They're not hoping for another field goal. They're hoping for a touchdown.
I'm with you on that one. I like where your head is. I like the way you're thinking because you're exactly right. Trying to sit on a lead and play that way, that doesn't work too well for most teams. Run your offense. Run what you do best. Exactly. Put it all the way down and try to increase your lead in a big way. And the best way to do it, touchdowns.
First play of the drive goes the wrong way. Here's second and 12. And again, it's Chubb. And some room to maneuver. And way up past the 35 before he's taken down. Creeping up on a minute to play in this first half. Up the middle, it's Chubb. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. The Dolphins going to take their second timeout as the clock stops here with 46 seconds remaining in the first half. The middle with Chubb, and not a whole lot of room to operate there on the first down run. He gets maybe three. And Chubb will try the middle here. Oh, he's got some. Taking it right down Broadway. And all the way in. Touchdown, Cleveland. Nick Chubb, 44 yards. And the Browns will extend their lead in the final minute of the half. Extra point by York is up and good. And that makes our score 17-0. The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away. Hill is going to take it out of the end zone. And only able to get this to the 19, so probably should have opted for the touchback. The Dolphins at the line ready for their next drive. And the ball backed way up. So thinking with this amount of time on the clock, probably just sit on it, and we'll see these two teams go to the lockers.
Yeah, I don't think you want to overthink it in this situation. Either side of the ball, just go ahead and finish up the half and get on out and talk about it.
Escaping the pressure right. And going deep for Hill. And this throw will be intercepted. Picked off by Grant Delpit. And the Dolphins are going to get the football here at their own 23. So that a potential lifeline offensively. It gets them out of harm's way deep in their own end.
You nailed that one perfectly because those are the kind of mistakes that give defense coordinators fits. They make a good play and they let them off the hook.
And now it's first and 10. A big mistake, especially when you factor in the personal foul yardage. A run for Nick Chubb. Uses the stiff arm. Now a timeout taken. Perhaps a chance for one more quick play and then another timeout if they hurry. We'll see. Working with second and 5 now. Chubb. That's a pretty strong running there as he'll take this across the 50 and down to the 44. And we're going to get a timeout with 2 seconds remaining in the second quarter. So with 2 ticks left here in the half, on is the field goal unit. And now we'll get a late timeout as it comes in the waning moments of quarter number 2. So even though it's first down, here's the field goal unit on now to try to get 3 before halftime. And this will be spotted on the other side of the field. It's a 61-yard attempt.
York able to send this one through.
First half in the books. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. And we welcome you back live now inside the booth alongside Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gunn, set and ready to rock for the third quarter. The Dolphins down on the scoreboard, but they'll have it first as we get going in this third quarter. And this will be a touchback as that sails over the end line. The Dolphins at the line ready for their next drive. And you have to think, Charles, down three scores already, they need to play an almost perfect second half to have a solid chance.
And that absolutely starts with finding some way to put together a touchdown drive here. They need to be smart, fast, efficient, get the ball to the end zone, and do it again multiple times in order to have a chance to win this game.
They'll stay on the ground with Mostert. And he loses the football a second time. And this is picked up by the Browns.
Well, if these guys wanted to get back in this game, they needed an almost perfect second half. And down three scores, a lost fumble here certainly doesn't fit into that plan.
That reminds me of my plan in college to get an A on the papers I turned in, but that didn't work out too well either. Too many mistakes by both of us. I mean, that's just pure and simple. And that's why that's exactly where they are in this ball game. They're going to need a huge turnaround if they want to try and win this one.
And he put up a good fight, but he's going to be taken down behind the line of scrimmage. After the loss to start out, here's second and 11. On the carry, it's Chubb. And once again, the Dolphin defense holds firm as they'll stop him behind the line of scrimmage. That'll wind up as a loss on the play, so now they're staring at a third down and 12.
And that's what this defense is going to need to do more in the second half. Good pressure that time, forces some indecision in the backfield. He's going to wind up being taken down for a nice loss.
Throwing on third down, Watson. And that is taken in by Njoku. And all the way in, touchdown, Cleveland.